So, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Best Actor Female Film. The award is brought to you by Kashmir Cooking Oil and Banaspati. And let's have a look at the leading ladies of the silver screen. Over to the nominees.
Nominations for the Best Actor Female Film, Viewer's Choice. And the nominees are Mehvish Hayat for London Nahi Jaunga, Mahira Khan for Qaid-e-Azam Zindabad, Amar Khan for Dam Mastam, Imam Ali for Tich Button, Saba Qamar for Ghabrana Nahi Hai, Sonia Hussain for Tich Button.
Present the award, please welcome Mia Shehzad Khalik, Group Director, United Industries Limited, and Mr. Adnan Siddiqui.
Assalamu alaikum once again.
Just want to say a few words on behalf of the brand Kashmir Oils. You know, as someone said, we've been working with the Hum TV team for the last 7 years. A lot of awards, a lot of moments, Dureed Bhai and the team. Now we announce what we've come here to do. The Best Actor Female Film.
And the award goes to Mehvish Hayat.
Congratulations, Mehvish.
Thank you so much for this honor. It's hard to feel joy when we see all that is happening in Gaza. I'm told speaking about these issues in your country carries risk, but I see mothers burying their babies. Their tears and their pain knows no borders. The blockade needs to end. The bombs need to stop. There needs to be an immediate ceasefire and an end to this vicious cycle of violence. Let's use our voice to build a just world that knows only love, peace, and humanity. Thank you once again.
Very well said. Thank you very much, Mehvish.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Thank you.